check out the heat exchanger.
I was doing maintenance at another job site that I was on, and I used to follow the technicians around. It was something they were doing that I felt very comfortable that I could do. And I said, okay, I'm going to enroll in TCC. I'm going to enroll into the HVAC class. I went in knowing absolutely nothing. And the instructor at that time, he said, by the end of this semester, it won't seem like it's over your head. He said, once you get your degree, you need to think about coming back teaching.
Let's take this completely apart so we can find out which wires go where.
The importance of bringing the class out to the real world is that as we're learning in class, equipment is brand new. Everything is connected properly. Whereas when you come out into the field and you run to equipment that's 25 years old, and it gives them an idea as, okay, this is what I'm learning to walk into. By the time the class is over with, they have a general idea as to what's going on. As long as I'm able to help someone, somebody took their time to help me, so I really like helping people.